to fruition, because when the coaches get too involved in making a choice on draft day, they're basically basing it off of the little film they saw, plus what they saw in the short term at the senior bowl at the combine, as opposed to a scout who basically has watched these guys for 2 or 3 years and said, you know, really, we shouldn't take this guy, because even though he ran a 4.38 at the combine in the 40, he plays to a 4.6. And what happens is the coaches say, well, you know what? This is what I do. I coach football. So I'm going to teach this guy to run to a 4.38 table as a receiver rather than play to a 4.6. That's where the mistakes are made, in my opinion. The coaches get too involved in making the choices because they've only seen these guys for a limited number of times, and they get rid of, and they dismiss it. Parcells wanted to make picks, when he was with the New England Patriots, off the seat of his pants, and Brian Harper Press said, well, if you're going to do that, I'm going to dismantle the $2 million scouting department that I'm paying for every year. Let the scouts make the picks. Parcells went to the Jets, Belichick eventually took over, you got more superstars for the New England Patriots. And you got some of the good stuff, Brian. Thanks for joining us.
With his girlfriend. We'll give you more details on that when we come back. Going to get some baseball in the next couple of hours, some thoughts as we head to spring training in a couple of weeks. Some basketball talk as well. Can anybody stop the Golden State Warriors? Bobby Marks, front office insider for the Vertical from Yahoo Sports, was longtime executive of the Brooklyn Nets. He does a great job covering the NBA. That's all coming up. 2 hours in the books, two big hours to go. So stick with us, 855-212-4CBS, the number to jump in, 855-212-4227. You're listening to Adam the Bull in the bullpen right here, CBS Sports Radio.
Carolina coast. Once with over 30